Take Speedle and Callie and let me know what you find, all right?
Lieutenant, there is a woman in the atrium. She's asked to speak with you.
Okay, thank you. I'm Lieutenant Kane.
You're Eric Delco's supervisor?
That's correct, ma'am.
I just came to see if Eric's all right. He's such a nice guy.
Well, I would agree. How can I help?
He was attacked in my yard. I took him to the hospital.
I see.
My home was broken into last month. They're there close to 5 years. Eric was a CSI assigned to the case.
And you two became friendly?
It's not like that. They stole my TV, broke my two front windows. Eric bought me an old TV, replaced the glass. He even took my son to a ball game. Yesterday, he came to fix my fence. The kid's father died 3 years ago, September. It hasn't been easy.
Well, losing somebody close can be hard, can it?
Eric's been so helpful. I just wanted you to know that. Maybe you can give him a medal or something.
I'll look into it. So.